Yeah, and that's what they said, and insinuating that I got, like, they didn't seem excited about camping.
Because of the room.
And that's why when I said, I think there's a room. Where? And the one guy's like, I was like, well, I don't know where he left, and I don't know where he was going. The guy's like, well, what town is it in? I'm like, no, dude, it's here.
It's like right.
That's what I said. No, it's
the only hotel.
Right. I said, no, it's here. I just don't know literally where it is.
Nice. Well, we're here.
They're fucking New Hampshire people.
And we got a walk to food and beer.
See? That's too far, dude. I'll take the bike. I'll ride. No, I won't. It's a great opportunity to smoke marijuana.
Yeah, you can fuck. You know how good that would feel right now? Fuck camping right now. That's my brain right now says fuck camping at this moment. It might change, but right now, fuck. I'm like, why did I have to bring a whole fucking bag of camping gear? Fuck that. I'm gonna send it back.
Are
right
you
now.
Bipolar?
Yes.
Because I recorded our conversation when we first met.
No, no. It's not bipolar. I just fucking changed my mind.
And you know what?
I realize here's the thing. Is you might, most people can't even fathom it. But I've never been mad. Okay, I have a daughter. I'm not gay.
NBM. NBN.
Never been mad. Right. But.
Share a twin bed.
I think that might be better than sleeping under 1 inch of rain.
Possibly.
Depends on where you think.
Camping ain't bad if you can set up before it rains, if you got good gear.
Yeah, but it's
setting up in the rain blows chunks. Oh, that's the worst.
I still can't figure out where you guys were.
Yeah, that's.
How did you not, where, you must have passed us in Glen's Ferry. Did you guys go off route at all?
No.
So you never saw us. So we stayed on.
Two other guys who would start out.
Did with a guy with a smaller KTM and a Honda, red Honda. So they.
And they saw us out on the trail. They took a wrong turn.
Okay.
And they saw us.
So they had a faster pace than you.
The what?
Were they going faster? Oh, interesting, because they caught me.
You left before we did.
Right, and they caught me, but you didn't.
Yeah.
Dude, I talked to those guys.
Yeah, it was bizarre.
What are you following? Like, I'm going like, I 100%.
Yeah.
We both have. We were on the track.
Yeah,
those two
awesome.
Guys literally caught up to me because I kept letting him go, and I would.
Before,
the point is like, if
how did they catch me if you guys had a faster pace?
Yeah.
How's that possible? You leave before them or after?
I don't know when they left. I know when you left before us.
Oh, yeah. Well, couldn't have been long.
What was that first gas station place?
Oh, wait a minute. You didn't get gas in Jarvis?
No, they did. That's what the delay was, is they were really, they just took time to do their tires. And so I didn't know what happened.
So when you left Jarvis, were those two other guys still there?
He doesn't remember. When did you see them?
They had left already.
At lunch. When you stopped at that first stop, it was when something, Clark's Ferry or
Glen's
Ferry. That's where we saw them.
Where did y'all stop for lunch?
Just a gas station.
Oh, we all stopped there. We stopped there, but then the guy at the gas station told us to go to this cool restaurant.
Okay.
Yeah, I asked the dude there.
We
went to the Fudge Factory.
Way before we were, and then we probably just had a quick fight.
I'm thinking that's when you jet by and passed us. And
yeah, we took like 45 minutes at least. Yeah,
so when did I stop to say I was going to dude wipe my ass? Was that before or after lunch? Because that's when those guys caught me.
I wasn't tracking.
Come on, man. You're supposed to pay attention to that. Yeah, huh, that's weird. So that's what I'm thinking, that's the only logical, but I still don't know how those guys caught me, and they didn't.
I should dedicate a rag to this process.
Okay. All right.
Because they're going to, you know, I don't want to take this dirty bag.
It taint the season of drip.
Yeah, I was just evaluating the area around, and you're right. I knew this was it, so I try always different things. So carrying all the fire starter that I do tends to smell. But you know what? Those weed bags are like, they're smell proof, aren't they?
I don't know.
They are. I just proved it.
What I need to know, how much does it weigh?
Down and listen
yes.
to music. Listen.
Finally, I did something smart. Packed the bag in the right direction with them on the right end.
What, they were upside down before?
Yeah, I put them in the wrong, like, and so that's why I had to take the whole fucking bag off to get
them. That's like packing your sleeping bag head first into your bag.
It doesn't matter.
It does.
All right, let me, I'll just rephrase it. It's never mattered to me.
Where's this water?
the sky?
No, I'm just making sure it wasn't on top of this.
You got like a measly one half branch ahead on top of you. Like the thing's gonna...
You just never know, man.
Wow. Fucking motorcycle.
The pine trees in the northeast of the United States tend to leak all year round, man. I don't know.
Well,
I
don't know.
Maybe these guys didn't get a rope. No, he's got a thing in his pocket.
All right. You said, all right. You said.
Jarvie was questionable. Once that terrain turned to the white,
turned to the white stuff, it felt like home, didn't it?
Home?
You know, I'm from Toronto.
Oh,
look.
Yeah. The white?
Yeah, once the terrain
turned
to that
more sandy?
Really, well, to the really bright white.
By the lake?
You know, yeah, the lake. But once we get that on the bus,
yeah.
The home that we travel in.
Yeah, we travel.
But after a drive there for a couple hours, you're like, yeah, you start to hear it.
Yeah.
But we just don't have that. At least I mean, I might have like this on harder, which means that it's harder to deal with. Fewer marbles on top of the
Hi. Hi, baby.
Hello. Oh.
Sorry.
You're fine. Is he friendly? He just wants to say
friendly.
I figured. Hey, baby. Come here.
Come here.
I see you.
What are you doing?
I see you. Super friendly. I'm like, well, you don't want to. He's got some bug up.